Big cobia you got here. Look at him on top there, Joey. Big cobia. Look at him.
Is that a kind of a shark, or is that just a fish?
He's a really good game fish. He's a big fish.
That's something you guys want to eat.
Keep fighting him, Joey. Keep fighting him. You're doing good. It may take him a while.
He just threw
up some eels.
Yeah, that's why.
He's panicking right now. He doesn't want to get caught by Joey from Missouri.
Yeah, get caught by hillbilly.
Yeah, this may take a while, okay? So just let him dig, okay? There you go. Pull up and reel down. Yeah, don't horse him. Don't horse him. He's a big fish. That's a big fish.
Huge fish. Doing good.
Well, if you guys are excited, then he must really be a big one.
Get the net. Get the net.
There you go.
Think so?
I think it may be mutual.
Yeah,
look at
maybe
here.
Who's wearing who?
That's right.
Once we get him in, I'll be the banker for a while.
Stay over. Yeah, it's going to take a little while, Joey.
This is last ditch effort.
Yeah, Joey, what we're going to try to do is lead him right into the net.
Okay.
That's a big fish. When we get him to the surface, be ready to move left, right, or whichever way he goes, okay? Because right. He may not be done yet.
All right.
This is what we call green.
It's all right.
Means he's not ready.
Yeah, like a northern pike.
Well, never caught a northern pike out here. But
yeah, they come up and then they run like the sun of a gun.
Yeah? All right, stay close to the edge. It's a big fish. All right, I'm starting to see him down there now. He's starting to come up.
Okay.
Keep your rod tip high and keep pressure on him.
Okay.
That's a big cobia.
Yeah, he's starting to come up.
Pull him back around. There you go. There he is. Oh, he's goodness, huge.
That is awesome. I'll come back up here, see, in just a second. Hopefully they get him in the boat. That is so cool. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, not, he's not ready yet, Steve. Let's let him get on the surface right here. Let him break the surface and swim him right into your net. That's a big, big cobia. Stay on the edge, Joey, so you can see him. Stay on the edge.
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, keep your rod tip up, Joey. Keep your rod tip up.
Okay.
If he runs, let him run, okay?
Okay. Net. Bring him to your net. You ready?
Yep. All right, hold on, Steven. Bring him right to you. He's not ready yet. Come on, come on over here, Joey. Come over here.
Okay.
That's a big fish, isn't it?
That's a big, as big as one I've ever caught.
Keep reeling. There you go. There you go. Keep his head turned. There you go. You're doing great. That's a monster cobia.
You guys ready for it? Here, Scotty. Oh. Nope.
Here he is. Come up under his face quick when he does that. He's not ready yet. He's still green, okay?
Look at the other one's around him.
Yeah, that's cool, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, here we come.
Let him do a complete circle, Steve. Let him swim a complete circle.
Okay, here we come. Ready? Turn
him
to you.
Whoa, what a fish.
Here
we go. There you go. Get him. Get him. Woo! What a fish. Oh my gosh.
Might need help.
Oh, you can handle it. Pull him in. Oh, that's a 60 or 70 pounder. Woo! What a fish, Joey.
Awesome.
All right.
I ain't throwing that out there again.
Learn your lesson.
That's right.
Woo! What a fish, man. That's a trophy.
I'm telling you.
Look how big he is. He's 60 or 70 pounds.
And see, that looks like a shark to me. I'm sure it'll look different when he's out here.
Good job, Joey.